From the TPC Four Seasons Resort, Las Colinas, in Irving, Texas, the final round of the HB Byron Nelson Championship, weather cooperating. Let's get to the highlights. Scott McCarron making a big move on the final day. Started outside of the top 15, but was pouring in birdies early. This at the third, he had a stretch of four in a row. McCarron turned in 30, putts of 27. 34, 16 feet, and 11 feet in his first nine holes. That one within close range at number nine. So on to the back nine, and how about finishing with three birdies in a row? He was one off the course record, a 62 for McCarron. He moves into the top five. Brian Davis looking for his first ever win on the PGA Tour. He would move through the front nine, all pars, until he arrives at seven. And Brian Davis of England playing well, top five at the Players a couple of weeks back. Birdie at the seventh, three more at holes 9, 10, and 11. And now looking for more at 16. He's on the green and two at the par five. This one circles around using that ridge and then a putt back down the slope just inside of 20 feet. And this could be an eagle three, sending a message to our leader, Rory Sabatini. Is it in? Yes, it's in! An eagle three, and Davis would rise to his best finish on tour, a second place finish. Not enough to catch Rory Sabatini. He would open with birdies on three of his first seven holes, then on to the back nine, a birdie at 11, and staring down this par three, Sabatini. He grabbed a share of the lead at the halfway point, held it again after 3 days alongside John Malinger. Malinger would fade. Sabatini wasn't about to the 15th green with his second birdie on the weekend there at the par four, and then another at the par five, 16th. And hey, he can coast now, but he's going for it at 17, asking for it to get down, and it is nearly perfect to the right side of the green. And Sabatini, he doesn't need anything at 18. In fact, he bogeys there, but he's ready to celebrate in his hometown of Dallas.
Come here. Hey, let me kiss. What did Daddy do today? Made lots of birdies.
A lot of birdies indeed. 4 days in the 60s for Sabatini. 500 FedEx Cup points. Two wins now in his career in his hometown of Dallas.